As jy verlang na tapas, glasie sangria en langgesellige aande in Spaanse kafees, hoef jy hierdie week nie verder te soek as die klein theater op hierdie campus in Oranjestraat nie. Tot Sondag toe gaan die klank van kastanjette en die ritmiese klop van flamenco dansers se skoene op die verhoogplanke verseker dat mense met 'n tikkie verbeelding onsself in Spanje kan bevind. Die Kaapse geselskap Flamenco del Sur het hierdie week al Familia Flamenco produksie by die klein theater aan. Die liefhebbers van Spaanse flamenco musiek kan te Sondag die skuisbal kom geniet.
Because it's an art form that's been evolved within the gypsy culture. It's an art form that's evolved out of that kind of persecution, suffering, and it represents and it embodies all of this, the dynamics of life in terms of its violence and its tragedy as well.
Eie aan die sigeuner kultuur waarin flamenco musiek se wortels gesetel is, word die produksie hoofsaaklik opgemaak uit familielede.
I think what's so unique about this particular production is that 9 out of the 14 cast members are family members. And so that in itself brings a very special dynamic and excitement to the stage.
We're more connected, I think, you know. Not just with my wife and my son, but obviously my sister-in-law and my niece and all that. So there's a family connection which you don't have playing for somebody else. So there definitely, I think there's something a bit more tangible.
What can people expect from this show?
From this particular show? Hopefully a large variety of interpretations of flamenco. We will see the very young, the very middle, and the elderly. and hopefully breaking a few norms about stereotypes of what age or body type should dance, and break a few of those perceptions that people sometimes have that by the time you're 30 or whatever as a dancer, you've seen your day, whereas in active flamenco 30 you're only just beginning, you're coming to your peak. So we've got a wide range of ages in the show, and they bring different dynamics to it. The young ones bring an exuberance and a vibrance and a beauty, and the older ones bring a maturity and a life experience to their performance. So there's a large depth that they will bring emotionally to the pieces. So hopefully somebody will resonate with something. There's a lot of beauty, the costumes are exquisite, a lot of artistry. And the music is outstanding. It's exciting, and yeah, you'll move through a whole range of emotional experiences, and something will resonate. Maybe not the entire show, but something will hopefully the authenticity of the performer will reach someone. That's what we're striving for.